I made the Weaver model. Just to let you know, the Weaver was inspired by an add-on called the Weaver's add-on. And I just really love Weavers, so I decided to make a show about it called Prime Zero. But, I just want to test its strength. It's pretty strong, but is it strong against this? I think I may have did the worst testing for it, but let's do this anyways. Why the fuck doesn't it bleed? Oh well, see ya!